No slip. Chris Green, this ball looks as though it's going down leg and then drifts and gets the outside edge. It's a difficult ball to face. Onus on these two to get a good partnership going.
Very nice from Kimo Paul, hitting with the anticipated spin. We saw Shamar Brooks play a few balls over extra cover. Good of him not to try to go across the spin or line.
Yeah, hitting in the direction from where the ball came. Always important to keep that option open.
Precision is as important as power in batting.
And just waited and placed it to perfection.
In T20 cricket in the world. That'll be four. Swung away nicely by Kimo Paul. We didn't see him at the bowling crease at all tonight.
And it's the last opportunity. If the Warriors don't win, they go out. So everything to play for. Kept his balance nicely. It was a leg side delivery. Oftentimes you can fall over from Kimo Paul.
Straight this time. That is a wonderful shot. Dead straight. One bounce, four more.
That low bounce prompts him to go straight. And it's the best option.
A little swivel. It's a Kimo Paul special. He is into the 40s now. And just way too short from Green. Pace on. It's got pumped. Yeah, one bounce over the rope. Good way to start the over here from Kimo Paul. He's gone to 48.
Mickelson Gordon is trying to get Kimo Paul to hit the ball to either the sweeper at extra cover, left of screen, or the deep backward point. But Paul got close enough to it to hit it over mid-off.
Bish. Oh, catch it, Bish! It's gone into orbit! What a way to bring up a half-century, Kimo Paul! Burst 50 for Kimo Paul, and what a time to do it!
Played purely as a batter tonight. Didn't bowl a single ball, but this, I think, is an indication of what some of the leaders in the Caribbean think of his batting evolving.